Clarence see the point of this?
What?
Going for a Sunday walk. There's no payoff. It's like having superpowers, but no nemesis to fight.
Is walking a superpower?
If having fun is your nemesis, then yes.
Speaking of nemesis, what happened to that weird-looking guy who swore to be our mortal enemy?
Yeah, he was all like, I will be your worst nightmare. I will be the terror of your existence. Blah, 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 threatening things. I will be your arch enemy. Cut to, nothing happens. I mean, that's the problem with kids these days. They just don't commit to anything. You know who I blame? Over-encouraging parents, medals for participation, and schools with no grades. And as soon as they fail, they just give up. We can't call them losers!
Because they try.
You know what else I blame? College degrees in graphic design and, like, mime. That's what the world needs. More street artists who can use Shoto Fox. Two words for you. Military kindergarten! Something has to be done about it!
Dude, chill out. Just breathe.
So no, we won't see our nemesis again. Probably got into a new fad like being a blogger, riding a penny board or whatever.
I've tried, man! I've tried to be your enemy!
Oh, hi! Good to see you!
It's not supposed to be good to see me!
Aw, somebody needs a hug. What was that?
It's the oil from the trap.
What trap?
Just one of the 563 traps I've set for you guys! Like this one!
Look, I don't think I'm capable. Just forget about me, like everyone else has. Would you mind?
Should we go?
Yeah, all right.
No, I mean go after
him. Yeah, I know. I was just messing with you.
Dude, come back!
We'll help you become so evil that you'll grow a goatee! Right, let him make the first move. Then, as soon as he opens his arms, blink him! Boom!
Cold-blooded.
No dancing.
Just don't give in. Don't give in to it.
Just keep going. Just keep going. What? No! Arms! Get down!
No! His arms! They're triggering mine!
Sorry, anonymous blue stranger. It was you or me.
He left me hanging so I would get mad at him and would be forced to man up and end our friendship. What kind of a monster would do that? Well, apart from me. Okay, if I don't want to be the bad guy, I'm gonna have to be the worst guy. Careful, the water's not too hot!
Whoa! Oh, too cold?
Oh, no.
It's fine.
One, two...
Have a good swim!
Hey, buddy! Lunch is on me this time. Anything wrong?
No.
How do you like it?
Delicious.
Oh my gosh!
Aww, you really shouldn't have.
Oh, thanks. You got me a snack.
Well, I didn't want it to be lonely, so actually...
Oh, I got it, buddy.
Oh, you!
No. You!
All right. Bring it in.
Why won't you hate me?
Hate me!
I don't even care enough to hate you! Oh, sorry. Did I say that out loud?
Dude, I feel exactly the same.
Really? It's just that I didn't want to look like the bad guy.
Me neither. Friends?
Yeah.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
I feel absolutely nothing about you one way or the other. And I never will.
You keep that promise.
Forgetting you already. Oh, wait. Could you do one thing for me? From one stranger to another?
Do, 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 do.
Didn't see that one coming, did you?
Want more of your favorite shows? Hover over the Cartoon Network icon and click subscribe. You'll be the first to see all the latest Cartoon Network videos and exclusive webisodes right here on YouTube.